va duro.
We are in front of Castel dell'Ovo. The origin of Naples is a narrative in many legends full of charming plots and protagonists. There's always her, Partenope. Partenope was a sweet maiden, half fish, half woman, so a mermaid. Partenope is to live in the Siren Island, and with her irresistible songs, she bewitched all the seamen who died. With the desire of getting her. Only Ulysses resisted the siren voice, because they desired to hear it, but he was tied to the main mast, so he saved all his crew.
Shattered by grief, Partenope decided to commit suicide. Her lifeless body went adrift and ran aground the rocks of the small island of Megara. There was a sepulcher too. In fact, the inhabitants of Naples, who believed in this legend, looked for it with tenacity. This reveals the fanciful character of the people who always give reality a halo of mystery.
Qui dove il mare luccica e tira forte il vento. Su una vecchia terrazza, davanti al golfo di Sorrento. Un uomo abbraccia una ragazza, dopo che aveva pianto. Poi si schierisse la voce e ricomincia il canto. Te voglio bene assai. Tanto, tanto bene sai. È una catena ormai. E scioglie il sangue dentro vena sai. In mezzo al mare, pensò le notti là in America, ma erano solo le lampare e la bianca scia di un'elica. Sentì il dolore nella musica, si alzò dal pianoforte, ma quando vide la luna uscire da una nuvola, gli sembrò più dolce anche la morte.
But there is the name of Partenope in the history too. She was the daughter of a Greek general, Eumelo Falebo. He wanted to establish a settlement between Campomisino and the Punta della Campanella. But there was a terrible sea storm, and many seamen and Partenope herself died. So, was the city a homage to that beautiful girl? Maybe it's true, even if we don't know much about Falebo's landing. We know that the first Greek possession was Pitecusa Island, Ischia now. Then they went to Cuma the 10th century before Christ. Only in the 6th century before Christ, they founded Partenope from the small island of Megalide. After a long time, In 470 before Christ, the people from Cuma decided to found a true town with the name of Neapolis, New City, to distinguish it from Palaeopolis, Old City.
Neapolis was structured like a typical Greek city, with the Cardi and the Cumani roots. It was full of religious and public buildings that gave the city a great prestige. All was Greek, the language, the art, the music, the culture, the mentality. Neapolis is one of the most important evidence of civilization of Magna Grecia, Greek civilization. And nowadays, we are all proud of our noble origins.